I left LA just before the building was closed.